final home tilt of the season for the Minnesota Wild. They won their last time out and shortly thereafter were eliminated when the Avalanche won. Ryan Donato will face his former team for the first time. Same is true for Charlie Coyle, who played the first 479 games of his NHL career with the Wild. Now it's back into the Boston zone where it's flipped out by Clifton. Achari battling there, lost it to Eriksson Ek. Zucker in a shot off the post and out of play. Luke Cunning catches up with it there for Minnesota. Gives to Stahl. He leaves for Donato. They're good at the line. Donato a shot. And that deflects over the top of the goal off of Halak. Halak's had an outstanding season. Seventh in the league in goals against. 10th in save percentage. Donato cuts to the slot. Fire save Halak. And the rebound scooped up by Nordstrom, who starts it back the other way. Stalock played the puck out near the boards outside the faceoff circle, which forced Suter to basically take his spot in the crease.
And Suter doesn't want to play goal. Maybe Stalock wants to play defense. Suter does not want to play goal.
Brodin moves in behind the goal. Greenway up high, Hunt winds, fires, save Halak. Cunnan waits for it to settle there. Trying to work free from Grizzlick. Stahl supports and floats it in behind. Donato knocks it off the dasher. Bumped from behind by Miller. Plays to the line. Patterin works to the middle. Fakes the shot. Gives to Donato. A shot out front. Saved by Halak. Rebound loose. And it comes to the circle. Donato's there for Minnesota. Plays it in behind for Erik Stahl. Stahl tries to fight off a check by Miller. Stahl goes down to the ice. Cunnan joins the fight for the Wild. Stahl to the line. Patterin. Patterin moves to the middle. His shot blocked by Nordstrom. And Nordstrom chips it all the way down for Boston. Nordstrom hits the Minnesota line. His shot deflected by Spurgeon. He leads the Wild in block shots this year. Shot from the wall. Save Stalock. And the rebound pushed just wide by Nordstrom. Now Bergeron leads it 2-on-2 at center. Got it to Pasternak. Pasternak spins away from Brodin's pressure. Floats a backhander into the corner. Heinen just off the bench. Back to the line. A long shot. Got through. Saved by Stalock. He shoves it ahead for Zucker. Could be a 3-on-2 for the Wild. Eriksson Ek around Clifton. The puck then ricochets back out to center ice. Hunt on it there for the Wild. And this will bring us to the end of the first period with zeros on the board. Pasternak having another monster season, 78 points. He, like Bergeron, has missed a significant amount of time due to injury. So again, if you limit your search to points per game rather than points, Marchand 5, Bergeron 6, Pasternak 8. They call him the perfection line. Pasternak throws one off of Stalock, rebound out front, and Achari's shot was knocked away. Fiala sends it ahead for Eriksson Ek and across for Zucker. They're good at the line, but then the puck comes out to center. Awkward change by the Wild. Bruins have numbers. Backus to Achari, saved by Stalock, and then Backus throws it across for Nordstrom. And the rebound into the Minnesota zone, but no worries. Alex Stalock's out there to play.
I mean, and he was way out there. That is no man's land for a goaltender, I'll
and
tell you.
He just does get back in time to kick out a Frederick shot.
Look at the forecheck here. He's got a defender coming back, and guess who? It's Ryan Suter. I wonder if he turned and said anything to him this time. He did get the puck to him, and it gets all the way to the other point. He gets back in his net, but where he was, as it deflects off one of his own players, where he was is really not easy to get back from.
Backus tied up by Boteto. Achari tried to center, tries to tuck it in on the backhand. Stalock got to the post to break it up. Now to the line, Carlo, across for Grizzlick. Grizzlick's shot deflects off the post. Nordstrom scores on the rebound.
Quick shot will come through a screen, and it hits the end wall and then is poked at the last second there.
That's hard for a goaltender to react to. If you're set on one side of the net, it goes off the back dasher, really difficult for Stalock to get back to that far side in time, and an easy goal for Nordstrom to poke in there.
And Coyle overskates it briefly, back to retrieve. And his pass across ice behind Clifton. Spurgeon takes it away from Johansson. Back for Stahl. A shot save. Halak. And the rebound hops over Rask's stick. Grizzlick back in his own zone.
It's amazing how fine of a line you can see in those scenarios.
Stalock makes the save. Rebound out front. Achari with a chance, and it winds up on the stick of Zucker. The Bruins have been a solid road team this year. 19-15-6. Same number of road points as Minnesota. Heinen has it knocked away by Stalock. And Sturm able to clear. Bruins were 2-for-2 against Minnesota when the teams met in Boston earlier this year. Pasternak lays it across for Krug. Down low, Johansson. Johansson across. Pasternak moves in for a shot. Saved by Stalock.
This may not be where some of them even come close to ending up. They could take another leap next year, and then another the leap the year after. And a lot of times, postseason minutes, and that's why I say
Stalock has to play it. Stalock clears himself to Foligno at center. Foligno with Fair at the Boston line. Poke checked away, but Spurgeon holds. His shot blocked. Ricochets off of Bergeron. Suter centers. Foligno a shot. Fair on the rebound. Denied by Halak. And we get a whistle. Grizzlick carries it out to center ice. Drops it back. Coyle a shot. Pad save. Stalock. Long rebound forced out by Spurgeon. Erickson X setting up out front. Donato in the corner. Hunt. Brodin. Brodin looking for a lane. Doesn't have one. Against pressure from Coyle, he plays to the corner. Krug got a piece of it. Zucker got it to Donato. Donato sends it across. Brodin moves in a shot. And it deflects. Erickson Ek on the rebound. Zucker up the boards. Try to get it to Cunning. Taken away by Krug. Zucker moves in. And for the second time in the game, rings one off the post. This puck might have hit the scoreboard. DeBrusk back to Bergeron for Pasternak moving in. That doesn't connect, and here comes Zucker back the other way. Backus over the Minnesota line. Fires, and Stalock just able to squeeze the pads together. The players will give their game-worn jerseys away to fans, so we'll have plenty of player reaction from ice level. Coming up in Wild Eye, Pasternak scores. A rebound comes loose to a sniper, and he makes no mistake, gets 2-0 Bruins. Fiala to Suter. Suter's shot deflected. Johansson sends it ahead. Empty net chance for Senshin in his NHL debut. He scores, and the Bruins make it 3-0 here in St. Paul. Final 10 seconds of the season here in St. Paul. And it will come to an end in a similar fashion to far too many games this year, with the Wild on the short end. Boston wins it by a final score of 3-0. The 10th time this season the Wild have been shut out.